This is one of our, I believe it's our second session this year on our speakers slash lecture series. Very popular, very successful, and obviously the turnout tonight is evidence of that. This particular July evening, it's the third time, I believe we started in 2009, doing what I call the Dorset Research Review. And that coincided with the publication of a large number of papers in the Canadian Fisheries Journal, reflecting on 30 years of research by the staff at the Dorset Research Center. And it was very popular in 2009. We followed it up in 2010 again, and again this summer. So the July lecture is now a tradition where we focus on the work of the Dorset Center. The Dorset Center, for those of you that follow the work that we do, is essential for the kind of research and support that we need for the advocacy, and the reporting, and the analysis. And we get a great deal of work from that. So we're very pleased that we have that kind of facility here in Muskoka to support the work of the Watershed Council. Tonight, we've got two speakers. We had a third, and that individual, unfortunately, Michelle Palmer, could not make it tonight for personal reasons. So we only have two speakers, and I'll introduce them in a moment. There are tickets for the quilt draw in the fall. I believe it's in October. Those are the fundraiser for the Muskoka Heritage Foundation, which is a partner with the District of Muskoka in the establishment of the Watershed Council. So we are very much working with our host organizations tonight, and we support them and they support us financially. So buy those tickets. It's a beautiful, beautiful quilt. Prepared by one of our own. Do we have pictures of it tonight with that? Is there on the bed? So everybody can have a look at that. We don't need to have it up on the wall. Tonight, we are being taped by Cogeco. And so the speakers have been instructed to speak for approximately 20 minutes. There will be an opportunity for questions at the end. We don't really want to get into questions in the middle of the presentation because that tends to draw the discussion away from the presentation and could run long. So they've been instructed to run for 20 minutes, and then it will take questions for about five, and that will allow the TV coverage to capture everything that is said here tonight.